Ahoy, mateys, it's good to see you today. In music class, we're going to be studying sea shanties. Sea shanties are part of our American history. It started way back, even before America became a colony. I mean, we had the big big sailing ships. And with these big sailing ships on the water, the men sailing the ships had to work as teams. And if they didn't work together, they couldn't get the sails hauled up. They couldn't get the lines pulled. They couldn't get the anchor up or down. So the men had to work together. Well, the way they discovered to do that was to have the sea shanty, to sing the sea shanty. And usually you would have one person, usually the bosun or the bosun's mate, that would do the call. The call would be where they would sing out, and then all the other men would sing a response. So it was a call and response kind of song. Here you can see the men working. They're all pulling on a rope right here, working together with the pulleys. Up in the at the top, you can see all the men are holding a pole. And they're holding that pole because they all have to push together to wind the anchor up. Without manpower, that anchor was not going up. They didn't have electricity like we do today to raise or lower anchors like they do in the Navy. You had to all put a pole in the capstan, and depending on how big the anchor was, it's how many people had to pull or push, and walk on that. Here's a more modern picture for you just to see. Even in modern times, well, this was made for a movie, but more modern than those old drawings, you can see how the guys still had to all pull together, and they're trying to get that little boat up. So they're pulling together and getting that boat, little boat, from the ocean up to the deck so they can take it. So that's like a lifeboat. Let's take another look here. We've got the capstan again. This is from a top view. So you can see the men are walking around and pulling it or pushing it. And then there's the guy in the middle, and you're like, wait, he's not working. But he's playing a musical instrument. He's playing a little thing called a concertina. Sometimes they call him a squeeze box. Sailors had very strong hands, and you need strong hands to play that. And he's playing music and probably singing too, just to make the work go faster and go better. And he's still leading out in a song, and then the other guys will answer. Now, there's one sea shanty that you're really, really familiar with. Now, it's a new one, but it's still done in the sea shanty style. Yeah, I went there. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? SpongeBob SquarePants. You can even help but say the SpongeBob SquarePants, or at least think it, because that's the leader. The guy is the caller, and then everybody else does the answer. That's the idea of a sea shanty. Let's look at the most famous sea shanty. And yes, I like Bob there, so here he is. It's called Blow the Man Down. Now, sailing days were kind of rough, so Blow the Man Down actually meant hit the guy and knock him to the deck. When you blew the man down, you actually hit him. It was a rough time. But this is, like I said, probably the most famous sea shanty, I'd say, of all time. And you may have heard it, maybe not. Let's look over here and listen to a version of a sea shanty. First off, this is just one guy. I'm going to put it over here. And you can hear the captain singing.
Come all you young fellows that follow the sea, to me way, hey, blow the man down. Put a vent on your ears and listen to me. Give me some time to blow the man down. On a New England isle in a good seaport town.
To me! Right? Yeah, but fishing. Fishing on the coast was very, very important. Still is. Let's go to another one. This is an old book, and you can hear all the men doing the answers.
I'll sing you a song, oh, the fish, oh, the sea.
Way, hey, blow the man down.
Come all ye young sailor men, listen to me.
Oh, give us some time to blow the man down.
Now first came the herring, saying I'm king of the seas.
Way, hey, blow the man down.
He jumped on the poop, oh, the captain will be.
Oh, give us some time to blow the man down.
Next.
So did you hear the concertina in the background, that squeeze box? Yeah, that's important. That was one of the most, I would say, probably the most famous of the sea shanties or the sailor's instruments was the little concertinas there. In fact, if you've ever seen The Little Mermaid, and you don't have to admit to it, but if you've seen the cartoon The Little Mermaid, seriously, if you think about the sailors, that's what they're playing, is a concertina. Well, let's go and look at Blow the Man Down. Let's do some singing. Your job is you have to sing, way, hey, blow the man down. That's your first part. And then your second part is, give us some time to blow the man down. Here we go. Come all you young fellers that follow the sea, way, blow the man down. Now please pay attention and listen to me. Give us some time to blow the man down. When a trim black ball liner's preparing for sea, way, hey, blow the man down. On a trim black ball liner I wasted my time. Give us some time to blow the man down. So the bosun would sing out, there's tinkers and tailors and shoemakers and all. Way, hey, blow the man down. They've all shipped for sailors aboard the Black Ball. Give us some time to blow the man down. Now, actually, with Blow the Man Down, the last time I looked, there was like 15 different verses. And sometimes the men would actually make up their own. And just right there on the spot, just depends on how long they needed a song to be to get the work done. Well, let's try that again. You did pretty well first try. Here we go. You can sing the whole thing. Oh, let me stop and explain something. Black Ball, the Black Ball line, was actually a sea line that was established back in 1816. So just a little bit after the War of 1812. And that would run from New York all the way over to Liverpool, England, and then go from Liverpool, England back to New York. It was the first commercial passenger ship for America. So just a little bit of history there. So the Black Ball was the Black Ball was the name of the line, like the company's name, but also, and they took their name because they had a red flag with a big black ball as the middle of it. So that was the name of the line. That was the name of their ships. Let's start from the beginning. Come all ye young fellers that follow the sea, way, blow the man down. Now please pay attention and listen to me. Give us some time to blow the man down. When a trim black ball liner's preparing for sea, way, hey, blow the man down. On a trim black ball liner, I wasted my time. Give us some time to blow the man down. There's tinkers and tailors, shoemakers and all. Way, hey, blow the man down. They're all shipped for sailors aboard the Black Ball. Give us some time to blow the man down. Hope you have a great week. Thanks for singing along with me. Now you know a little bit more about sea shanties. I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.